Six left-front parties on Friday called for a national protest from 23rd to 25th February after the recent arrest of a student leader on sedition charges in New Delhi sparked a tumult. Kanhaiya Kumar, the arrested president of Jawaharlal Nehru University Student Union, is the leader of All India Students Federation, the student wing of the Communist Party of India. This country-wide campaign amongst the people to expose such attacks on the people, including the violence in the court, will be under the banner "Defend People's Constitutional Rights," said a statement released by the left parties. Senior leader of six left parties met on Friday to decide the future course of action amid the ongoing row. The six parties include the Communist Party of India, Marxist, Communist Party of India Marxist Leninist, Liberation and the Revolutionary Socialist Party India.
Powered by NNIS.